What is up, YouTubers? Johnzza here, and welcome back to Guitar Hero Warriors Rock. Last time, of course, we finished off Austin, and now he is a warrior as well. So now we got four warriors. Now we're entering the 2112, the cave, all powerful. So this is something that we'll have all four of our characters in. So yeah, it's gonna be like a rush of different songs as an air by the members, I guess. You'll kind of go through and talk a little bit before the next song starts. Yeah, so he starts talking, and then we have songs in between. Between me is just two pale orbs as they trace their way across the steely sky. I used to think I had a pretty good life here, just plugging into my machine for the day. Reading a temple paper. My friend John always said it's nicer here than under the atmospheric domes of the outer planets.
Yeah.
We've had peace since 2062. The survival planets were banded together under the red star of the Solar Federation.
2062. That's gonna be a while.
I believe what I was told.
Is this like way into the future? So yeah, we get like four of the upgrades. So yeah, we have four of the upgrades since we have all the warriors with us. So we have like Austin's powers, Johnny, Echo, Judy. Oh wait, maybe I should have waited. That was a little tricky. This is a little tricky to prosper. Once again, not talking while I'm doing these. The only time I talk is when I'm messing up. This might be a little harder. Thank you. Yeah, you can see how OP you are when you have all these different types of guys with you. Well, guitar warriors. You have like 16 stars on
the map. Massive gray walls of the temples rise from the heart of every Federation city. I have always been
awed by we're only not even a quarter.
Every single facet of every life.
We're gonna be here a while.
And directed from within. Our books, our music, our work and play are all looked after by the benevolent wisdom of the priests.
Oh, damn it. Was not ready. I'm actually surprised I did that little note there. This one. I did it again. There we go, that's the mess up I was looking for. I thought I got it perfect the first time, and then... Damn it. Fucked everything up. Oh well, I got 16 anyways. First quarter.
Picked it up, holding it reverently in my hands. I had no idea what it might be, but
a guitar?
It was beautiful. I learned to lay my fingers across the wires and to turn the keys to make them sound differently.
Yeah, right, there was a guitar.
As I struck the wires with my other hand, I produced my first harmonious sounds and soon my own music. How different it could be from the music of the temple. I can't wait to tell the priests about it.
Oh, crap. It's nice and peaceful. And now all you hear me is just like... using my controller, you can barely just hear the music. Ooh. Didn't have to hold two before. This is actually the first time I'm strumming two at once.
Thank you.
Oh man, the doubles are like screwing with my mind. I never did the doubles yet. I actually looked up with the other warriors, because there will be more warriors as well. Damn it, I was about to... I know, like, what their special abilities are, too, so that's gonna be fun now that I know.
So you can see the percentage, darken it up, there.
Instead of the grateful joy that I expected, they were words of quiet rejection. Instead of praise, sullen dismissal. I watched in shock and horror as Father Brown ground my precious instrument to splinters beneath his feet.
Alright, well, oh yeah, you can actually see all the guys that you have in their special abilities. Anyways, I'm gonna end this video here because we're out of time, unfortunately. I don't think this next song will be able to finish it in time. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this video, press the like button or subscribe, do whatever. And I'll see all you dudes in the next video. See you dudes next time.